So this match is now underway, and with only two competitors in the cage, this is almost like the calm before the storm.
Oh yeah, the intensity only goes up from here.
And that's what we love about War Games.
Oh, close line! You can see these competitors looking a little more settled in now. You think the nerves have worn off?
To a degree, sure. But the thing about War Games is that the landscape can change in an instant. Nobody can get too comfortable, or it might turn to a disadvantage their team needs to open.
Jake the Snake, here it comes! DDT!
Did Roberts just finish this?
Under the apron now, looking to stack the odds even higher in their team's favor here.
Got him up.
The odd man in, and he's looking for an ace up his sleeve now.
He just grabbed what could be a game changer, adding an advantage on top of an advantage.
Escape just in time.
Strong attack from Jake Roberts.
Look at the amount of members on each team now. This truly has the potential to become one-sided.
Mere seconds away from evening the odds in War Games.
Sorely needed reinforcements about to arrive. Let's see what kind of impact they have.
Hulk letting his opponent know that things are about to run wild. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
With the cage door closing, this match is now an even playing field.
It's about to be an uphill battle for one team once this clock hits zero. He's one step ahead there.
Holding cages open and away they go, ready to get into the action.
Ooh, brutal forearm. With a rope assistance, attacking the arm. Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
Oh, rake.
That's not right,
but effective. And a drop.
Looking to end this. Come on now. Is it
set up for a second time?
Oh, what a splash.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
Things could get ugly now as they head inside the cage.
With the lariat.
Another warrior about to enter the fray. Here to balance the scales.
That gets reversed on DiBiase. Soup. Oh, no. He could be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Cobra clutch locked.
I'm not sure how you get out of the $1 million dream, but I guess he just showed his hand.
Coming in with the heavy hardware to even the odds.
In the corner. Got him set up in the corner.
No time for fear. Have to just get in there and engage with the enemy.
Counting down the seconds until this match becomes a big lopsided.
Looking to change the landscape of this match.
Fisherman suplex. Incredible. Holy cow. A taste of his own.
Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Entering the ring and assessing the situation.
Hulkster could end it there.
And a slam. Here comes the buzzer. The numbers advantage vanishes with this next entry.
Saxon, there's a human being under the wreckage.
And here we go.
They're on a mission to save the day and won't be stopped. And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
War Games has officially begun.
War Games has officially begun as the next combatant in assesses the situation.
Entering one of the most dangerous matches in WWE history has to be unnerving.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
Can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Position now.
Oh, and that body sets up.
It's an effective offense with that one.
What the
leg?
Look at
particularly terrible. I don't see any way to come back from that.
The move is aggressive. He's going for the pin. This could be it. End of the pay window.
I was shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder on
it. Uh-oh. Placing them into the corner.
As the man in the corner getting it charged up.
Is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Oh, the human torture rack. Are you blind? This is it. No, stop the count. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now. No one can.
And even though they're celebrating, you just know they're already feeling the effects of the war.
Gotta give this team credit. Few matches put you to the test like War Games does. So to win this really speaks to their abilities.
Absolutely. They can hold their heads high.